Assalamu alaikum guys, inshallah this video is going to be another easy niqab tutorial. All you need for this is a hijab, a tube undercap or some kind of undercap that has a lot of protection. I like these because they cover from like here all the way down and then at the back. You need 3 stick hijab pins and a no snag hijab and a rectangular hijab. I personally, for this look, I prefer cotton because I feel like it sticks, if you know what I mean. Okay, so what you're going to do is place it on your head, long and short side, feel him. And then you're going to fold just a little so your safety pin has something to grab hold of. No snag hijab pin.
The second
most hadith is reported by and a woman, Aisha. Okay, so watch this part. Okay, so now what you're going to do is unfold it. How you folded it?
She needs the house. Like the other woman, she looks in the mirror. But they're looking in the mirror for something different. When the woman in the street look in the mirror, she looking to make sure she has the best style.
Okay.
She looks good.
So
she can attack the man.
A hijab pin here.
When she look in the mirror,
and if
she
makes sure
she's dressed.
Right,
she's dressed appropriately. Make sure that her heart bleeds with her.
Make sure
she's covered.